What is happening, ladies and gents? Slimate here, playing some Horizon Zero Dawn. My computer is completely blorked. I just reinstalled, like, freaking everything, so my audio for this may be completely messed up. You know, it's just classic what I do, being a professional and all. Just total trash. But, you know, I was tired of messing around with stuff, so we're just going to play. I haven't even launched the game other than this time, so.
Now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Can't give new daughter old daughter's stuff. Hand-me-downs aren't good.
Today, I speak your name, girl.
Oh.
But will the goddess speak it back?
How old is this baby? I mean, that baby's got to be like 4 or 5 months.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation.
So that's our future.
Air, water, earth, and steel.
Is that Pumbaa? I don't know about you, but I would probably have a little more space between a baby and that stuff.
There's one thing to hunt a beast. Another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
I'm gonna start them off young. We'll learn tomorrow. I'll give you a gun. Oh, baby slipped. Down the mountain it goes. Kung Pao style, or just roll it down the hill.
So cute.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go. Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Simba!
Aloy!
Whoops, dropped the baby. Sorry, Lion King vibe going on here.
What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
to raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Because you're a baby, and I have to. If it's crawling away, you gotta go. Pan away, Horizon, H1Z1. Oh. All right. Gotta play on easy. Toughest combat experience for those who really want a challenge. I mean, yeah.
Aloy! Aloy!
So precocious.
Oh, dude, those blueberries look legit. Oh, no, those are the poisonous ones. Poisonous gut cherries.
She's like, I will...
That's a lot of
bad. I'll mark my territory with piss.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find
little
some...
Little bastard?
Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Aw, Rip.
She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
She's gonna go kill something. Or break her neck. Six-year-olds, man, they're hardy. This game looks... Oh, dude, eat the rat. Eat him. Crouches, square. X is jump. Circle is tumble. Which button kills rats? Stomp on the rats. She has to become Batman now.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Press square to try crouches.
Damn, it's just Bat Central down here. Is this the Last of Us? No, I mean Last Guardian.
It must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
It's a lab where they create the zombies.
Giant sewer hole, man. I like it. Maybe we can come back here when we're older and climb up. I feel like my field of vision is, like, really close.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Well, what does that bitch know?
I have to find a way out.
Wow, I can't even jump over a table. I'm the worst, child. Look how small I am compared to this chair. Well, I guess I'm taking into account that when I was 6, I was like 5 foot tall. My dad too. My dad, when he was when my dad was 12, he was like 6'2". Wait, 12? Yeah. 12 or 13, he was 6'2". Our family's just big. We're just tall people. I mean, I'm 6 foot. Ooh, lockers. There's just so many bats.
There's something up ahead.
Doom.
Yeah, if I can't come here later when I'm older and like bash through those sections.
What's that? A dead person.
Oh, someone's doing that dead person.
There's something shiny there.
Ooh, shinies. Bluetooth. Jam it into your brain. Hands-free device, girl. For when you're riding mechanical bulls. Not supposed to talk and be on your, or ride and be on your cell phone at the same time.
Lights.
God.
Everywhere.
So how early are kids getting phones these days? You know what I'm saying? So, turning it off does what? If the stuff stays on the screen, why do I need to toggle anything on and off? Doesn't do anything being close with it on, so who knows?
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Use the device to scan the room.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Interface unavailable. I gotcha. I see.
Good old security compounds. Look at this rat. Oh my god. It's a rat. I'm gonna tag this target.
Is this coming out of the controller? Hold on. We gotta turn off. No. We gotta turn off controller noise because no. I hate when stuff comes out the controller. Is it not coming out of the controller? Swear that noise is coming out of the controller. No, it totally is. That's annoying as shit. Well, balls.
Damn it.
There's no way to turn off the scan noise coming out of the controller, I guess. Well, that's going to be weird because it'll probably get picked up by my my talkie mic.
Freaking rats. Everywhere. Disgusting.
Can I have a sweet faro candy? Oh, yeah. Oh. Well, crap.
Changed color.
Well, I tapped it one way, two times, and I'm the greatest. Do I have a sprint? I do.
The door changed color too. You did it.
I'm the greatest child that has ever been.
To be a way to turn it off of the controller. Maybe it's like on the controller settings itself. Volume control speaker for controller. Beautiful. Nice.
It's a dead body.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do.
Isaac.
Right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with
First
you.
First time seeing television.
We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She's like, I don't know what that means, oxymoron. Little big man?
Is there terrible garbage for us to find? I hope so. I love garbage.
Gotta find and scan all the dead bodies.
Alright, how do I turn off the rats that I marked? I can't. They're just gonna be there forever. And ever.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat. I saw them lining up in the community room.
Is he jerking off?
Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet.
the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Yeah, don't swear in front of the kids, man. Never too early to learn about teabagging.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weight dress and a wee smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it on my face. What had just blossomed inside me, you know?
Ew.
It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
It's my precious.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. And starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
I killed my first robo-bear when I was 6. Her and her imaginary friends.
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
I do what I want. You're not my dad. Wait. Are you?
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here?
No.
It's called Southbrush.
Refuse.
Come.
I do what I want. I'm running away from home. I hate you.
Aloy, come now. Gather the berries.
God damn it.
I told you. Gather the berries.
Don't tell me what to do, Dad.
Good. Now eat the berries.
No!
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
Until today, when some rogue AI comes in. And we have to fight for our lives.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I forgot to scan those berries, Dad. I'm sorry. I'm a bad child.
Machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Yeah, why is it so close to me?
There.
Now the camera. It's weird.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Cross the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass.
I do what I want.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. Crouched walking is quieter than upright.
I learned that in kindergarten, Dad.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
I want more berries.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Going climbing. Climbing a mountain. Seriously, why is the camera so close to me? This field of vision feels really strange.
Really strange.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Ignore him. We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Oh, hold on. I got some wood. You proud of me, Dad?
There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks.
Do as I say, get rocks!
Those will do. Follow.
No!
I'm gonna get every rock. You don't even know.
Can't put things for me to collect. And then expect me not to collect them. Oh my god, there's more stuff! ...12% health added to medicine bag.
Stop wasting time.
You shut your mouth, old man.
Aloy, over here.
God, you're a bitch.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Nah.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
I don't know how.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Yeah, the explosion sound doesn't warn anybody.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
What is all this garbage? Rocks? God, I love rocks. Did you love rocks?
So I can teach you how to make arrows.
Oh.
Metal shards and wire. Take it all.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
All right. Do I have to hold it down or do you?
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use.
Nah.
Follow.
Shoot him in his butthole.
I love hunting with you, Pa.
Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Oh my god.
Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
I have already scanned it. The blaze canister. Toggle off focus mode. I don't want to toggle off focus mode.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games.
You stupid girl.
Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Again! Again! Good. Strike again. Good. Strike again.
Good. Strike again. Good.
Keep firing!
Do you love me still, Father?
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
Damn it.
Tomorrow?
He never loves me enough.
What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick!
I'm too little. I can't run fast enough.
Rip.
Aloy!
Okay. Sneak. Press this to do the thing.
Oh, it's a dead end. Well, rip. Rip. I'd like to throw a stone, like, over there, please.
definitely see me.
Seems like a real bad idea. Isn't there another one? I only had some sort of scanner that would let me see things. What's up, dude? What's up, Tabe?
Hey!
What?
How is this?
Shh.
Follow me.
Suivez-moi.
Wait, do I gotta scan him again? Rude.
How are you doing this? How is this possible?
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Did I really follow his teachings, or did I go against everything he said to do?
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way. Seal your lips.
Yeah, just bang your bow against everything. What the f- who the f-
Stay away, no mother.
Kids, man. Shoot him. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose not to confront, then challenge them. Choose brain to use insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Or express compassion and give voice to her deepest convictions. Knock the rock from his hand. Hell yeah!
Oh. Hey!
Children, away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still.
Let me rub this rock on you.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
You have to torture them.
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
You have to blow like 47 dudes straight, girl.
I'll do it.
We best get started then.
Your 18th birthday.
Your training will be hard, and it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Watching digital porn. Matrix porn. I don't even have the upper body strength for that.
Child's play. She made him gray.
You made me old before my time, Aloy.
Rost?
I never did talk to you about the birds and the bees or your first period, so I'm sorry.
Rost? Rost? Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
He's been going off without you since you were a child. Level 3? What? Since when was I level 2?
Training dummy. Use quick light. Things, but use R1, use R2. R1. R2.
Right. A lot of training dummies.
Your spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it on the dum-dums. I will. Can I get my arrows back? No. Because that would be good. Maybe there's something in the talent tree that allows me to do that. Oh, hello. What are you? Quick save. You lit the bonfire. Welcome to Dark Souls.
Let's get on with it.
Don't tell me what to do. Alright, so it seems like freaking R1 is trash. I can just one-shot him. Is this an explosive barrel? It's kind of red. Let's find out. Nope. Not an explosive barrel. Oh, hello. Do some grinding. Oh, I can't go back into my house? Terrible. Makes me angry. I just want to smash. A nice looking game.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
Yeah, what a turd. Is that all the training dummies? Did I break them all? I feel like I saw that there was an achievement for, like, breaking all the dum-dums. Oh, well. What are the bits that are still flying off? Just other pieces of armor? Whatever. That's what they want, is the achievement is break literally all of the things. Alright, we're not staying here for that. Yeah, keep it for later. No weapon. Fire arrow pack. Interesting. I do enjoy fire arrows.
What's he doing up there?
Taking a hot piss. Can I just, like, climb up whatever I want? No.
He's just standing there.
He's dead.
What's going on with him?
What's up, dude?
Aloy. You're here.
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn
how to properly give a blowjob?
I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace. and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
You sure about that?
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
A tripcaster sounds pretty good.
Press Dingle Doodle to see the quest menu.
Nay.
Quests. You've got quests.
You get maps. Nice. You get crafting.
Modify weapons. Rare bow. It's got two modification sockets. No mods. Inventory. Skills. 3 skills available. Oh my. We've got Prowler Brave. Forager. That's cool. What is this? Lure call and some stuff I don't know. We've got spears. You can notch up to 3 arrows on 1 bow shot. That's cool. Fast reload. Gives the max duration of concentration. I do want some of that. Double shot, triple shot, knockdown. Crit hits. I mean, I'm a stealth archer at heart, so we're probably going to try to do some... Press R1 for a high damage attack on downed enemies. That sounds pretty cool. Alright, bow stuff. Silent drop. That's probably going to be cool. Time slow while aiming during a jump or slide. Oh, shit. Press R1 to perform silent takedown on small machines and humans. Hell yes. Definitely learning that. Press R1 to silently drop and take down the small machines and humans or deal high damage. That seems pretty good as well. Excuse me. So I have to learn this to learn balanced on beam shooting. Further reduce visibility to enemies when crouching. Hell yes. Oh my god. Damn. So many things I need to get. I also want slow down time, but... Poo balls. Definitely going to want reduced visibility. It costs 2, so we'll get that next. Well, kill myself.
Really, if he thinks I'm going to abandon him, he's wrong.
How do I get back up there to use the things? Because I kind of fell a little bit. Not a big deal. I can't just grab onto any old ledge. That seems like I don't know how to do my job yet. Yeah, she'll just grab onto whatever. So it's like Tomb Raider-y. Or Uncharted. It's gotta be handholds. Can't just go anywhere. And don't press circle when you're coming out of menus or you'll roll off cliffs. Just jump and grab it. Okay, and you want me to do what? Talk to Karst. Hunt for Blaze and shards. Where's the old bag, though? Side, main, side, errands, old grata. Select quest, get gory. Activate quest. Show on map. Gotcha. But I gotta get meat first. Alrighty. How much wood is too much wood? I got like 50 wood. Did you hear that? It was like a snake. Or it was like rocks. Falling. God, look how pretty the game is. It's making me kind of, you know, aroused. Discover campfires, unlocks new fast travel locatos.
My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was and why I was cast out at birth.
I highly doubt that.
There could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
What do I need? I need just metal and explosive canisters. Can I scan these plants? No. Do I need to grab all the stuff? No.
I wonder if it's a big storm this time.
Do I need to kill boars? Just like... Do I need to kill things that aren't robots? Well, yeah, I guess I probably do, because what's that old Greta lady gonna eat? Robot parts? I brought you these robot parts. They're crunchy. Where'd that pig go? Pumbaa! Seriously, where'd Pumbaa go? That's a raccoon. That's a turkey. Where'd that pig go? Freaking, it booked it.
Scrabbling a bit.
scared it off, damn it. Damn it.
Am I not allowed to kill animals? So we're learning here today. It doesn't tell me how much meat I need for that lady, does it? I gotta talk to her first. Well, she'll probably be like, I need meat. And I'll be like, I got your meat right here, old bag.
I'll tuck that away.
Oh, thank you. Fox. I'd like to kill that boar if I ever could find him. Grata. Don't run away, Wolf. Don't do it. These animals just book it. Gimme your meat.
Grapes.
Gimme your meat. Stop rolling down the hill. Gimme your meat. Ooh. Animal tooth talisman. Of rare quality. Kinda hoping she had something to steal, but apparently not.
Hello, Grata.
Oh, mother. Since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows?
Is she not talking to me?
Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grata. I'll hunt your rabbits.
Rabbits, damn it.
All Mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones
double quests
to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
Interesting. Gather meat, but where's the other part? The east. Yeah, whatever. We'll figure it out or we won't. Right in the anus. Oh, wait, I don't need that meat. Well, whatever.
Need them soon enough.
Damn it. What?
Okay.
Rich Christ meat.
And her prayer beads were at the eastern overlook. Not far from here.
Oh. Any meat would do, apparently. Oh, hello. Not what I wanted to do. There are multiple.
Well,
oh my God, she goes so far when she slides. I have no idea how far away they can see me from. Sup, Strider? No ammo.
Just safe for a few minutes anyway.
I need to make regular arrows.
I'm injured. I need your help.
I'm coming. I was waiting for those guys to go away. God.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible.
I know that game.
Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Nah. Your daughter's dead to me. But first we've got to find Grandma's teeth. Mother's heart, huh? I see, I can read symbols. It was weird, like it flashed at me for something, I don't know. A canyon of death?
I might need that.
Yeah. Thought it was a cave, and I was going to be like, we're going exploring right now. Turkey in the morning, turkey at night.
Something tells me I'm not going the way that's all right. What are those? I want to look at those. Whoa. Seems like this was a way I could go to get up there. Probably the way I was supposed to go up there. Not allowed to grab onto this. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm stuck, even though I see it right there. I had to find that little nubbin. She even does the Uncharted.
I'm leaning towards where I need to go.
Bypassed where I needed to go. Shit. It's not a pig, you can't leave.
A little hunting out there doesn't sound easy. Brought his prayer beads. I see what.
Did it change my quest when I picked up that dude's thing? Weird.
She comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to her mother, she's never lonely.
Dude. We are kind of a badass.
Might regret this.
Riders. Can I hunt them from up? From a high hide.
Thank you.
Drop to ledge. No, I don't want to drop to ledge. No, thank you. All right, Striders.
I'll do what I have to.
Ah, they know. Pooh. We may have made a mistake. Which I can't hit that far either. Wow, I can, but it's bullshit. What? That's cool. Trying to line me up. Well, I lost track of the one I did the most damage to. Do they heal up over time?
They do! Oh, shit.
Gonna need this.
What? Where did you come from?
That's it. That must be Arana.
I need help.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Suck it.
I can't get down. Help!
I'm coming, girl. Ow. Still coming, girl.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here. Help! Somebody, please!
I suck.
I'll kill these watchers. Just shut the hell up for a moment. God.
Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here.
So much stuff on the screen. Get away from my screen, you bitch. Definitely need that slow-mo.
I need help.
Stay out of their way for now.
I can't get down. Yeah, get rid of them, please.
Yeah!
Yeah, teach him a lesson!
trying. My aim is real shitty. What? How can he get through the bar? Inside of them, yeah.
Finish them off.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Get them. Take those watchers down.
Dude, bitch, I will murder you.
Finish them off. Yeah, teach him a lesson.
Yeah, teach him a lesson. Yeah, teach him. Yeah. Ooh. Terabits of stuff.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
No.
I just want to thank you.
Oh my god.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
If it's worth your life.
Long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too. But then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will?
I'll do every side quest.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away.
Bitch. What a bitch. Huh. So that's my turning? The old bag? No. That's a new quest? Alright, we gotta finish at least one quest. We're gonna checkpoint ourselves too. Press R1 when the reticle is over tracks to tag them. Tag tracks will remain visible after you ding-a-ling and ding-dong. Interesting. Alright, I got my Witcher sense out.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Does she really think she's above the law?
Kind of. Can I break into your house or do anything cool?
The motherless. Does she really think she's above the law?
Mother's cradle.
Mother's cradle guide you.
What's up, pig?
Better cross the road. Better check the other side.
Ooh.
Time to see Karst and get a trip caster.
I'll get you, pig. Oh, you don't even know, pig. So my other dude is here somewhere? I see. What's up, Erg? Yeah! What's up, dude? How's it going? You don't want to talk? Okay.
There. Time to get that spear.
Could have probably shot it in the face right there. But I failed. Okay. Oh god, no ammo. I don't think we should try to do this with a spear. Excuse me?
Arana will be happy to have it back.
I want those watcher bits. Thank you. Oh my god.
I had no idea you came so fast. Please don't kill me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't hit hard enough. Ah, god. Level 8. I'm level 3. Don't kill me.
Some healing balm. Ah, so good. And by so good, I mean basically trash.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for. There he is.
Looks good. Everybody looks kind of the same.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did. But it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask.
Cash.
If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my
except
shunning,
the taint.
I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens.
Fudge!
What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Nice. Perfect. Play movie. Gotcha. Let's buy it. What else you got? You got a sling that's... Alright. Elemental bombs. You get ropes. Immobilize them. More ropes. War bow.
War bow!
A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. I've got all kinds of trash. Sell my clothing. Okay.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the...
Yep. Good luck to me. Gather blaze from Striders. Do I need to? Weird. All right. I got to turn in. It was her, so I need to go there. Need to hunt some Striders. Turn in that. Turn in her. Get some freaking herbs. It's very hard, apparently. It is, exactly what it says. You know how much of the runs she must get, like, every day just eating tons of plants and berries? Just all day, every day, just shitting her brains out. I'm also pretty sure we didn't level up, so... Yeah, no. Up there in the corner. I see it now. Keeping my eye out for plants. Is that a plant? Not the kind of plant I want to eat. We're doing kind of a long first episode, I realize, but, you know, first impressions and all. I'm gonna make a good chunk of progress and see what kind of game we're getting into. Whoa, girl. Time to climb. Maybe. No. Yes. Barely see those. What's up, dude? Girl?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
Not the teacher lady?
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
And semen. No.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
Yeah, I'm not going.
The braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead?
Probably.
Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it, not know.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall, so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. I begged the matriarchs to send braves to find him, and all the braves that he must be dead.
Blood-soaked cave. Gotcha, her camp.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never...
He was touching hunters? Gross.
I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock, and spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the Forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, Forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the Forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be.
Then GTFO. I will.
Ooh, free robots. Who's just killing robots? Scrapper. Scrapper. Lancehorn. They eat the lancehorn? Shit. They freaking ate it. Those sons of bitches. So weird, I don't feel like I should be able to run up that. Also, this lady said that she lost her thing, but it was in a box.
All alone with Allmother, the only way she knows.
Good news, Grotta. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads too, just... try not to lose them.
Try not to lose them in a box on a mountain.
Mother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grotta, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grotta. For now.
Headshot. Oh.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
All right, we gotta kill.
Let me whisper to you.
God, I think I need like more herbs than anything else. I'm gonna have to invest in getting herbs, gathering herbs more efficiently. Didn't even get wet.
Never know when I might need these.
All mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
With the spear.
First you send a
rod of destiny.
And now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back. Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Oh, I bet she would.
It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Fix my spear.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana...
Yeah, I don't care.
When I think what it...
I thought you said you were gonna look at my spear, you little bitch. Oh, you did. Spear damage boosted. All right, time to hunt a couple of doodads. Hunt the things. Whoa. A big noise. Was it my leveling up noise? All right. Not sure how we're gonna do this. Too far apart.
Weapons aren't any use without ammo.
Yeah. This one? How do I take it off? Just want regular old arrows. That I can't do. Why can't I go to the arrow crafting menu? I don't want to craft any of those. I have no idea what is going on right now. Can't shoot anything, and I can't switch back to anything else. This doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any freaking goddamn sense. Well, I guess we're just gonna throw some rocks.
No point in carrying my weapons without any ammo to fire.
I would craft arrows if it would let me get off of this menu, but it won't. No use carrying a bow if you can't deedle do deedle do 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 do. Well, I guess we broke the game. It won't let me do anything with any button press.
Just go about your business.
Let me do it. Why? Damn it, all those watchmadoodles are so far away. Alright, come on, brah.
Oh boy.
Oh, you jumped it. Guess I just don't have a bow anymore. No button combo works, so rip. Come on, boys. Aw, you used a bow. Rude. No ammo. Yeah, I get that. Will you let me switch off of this now? To my regular shots? No. Half my life, dude. I'm sorry. That second one got used, but it didn't get used. Go check it out. I love that there are just dead ones around. Ah, there is one left. Didn't even see it launch.
Oh, useful.
Seriously though, how the F do I get my arrows back? Will they chase me?
Red light means trouble.
No. You son of a bitch. Give me my arrows. Mother. Any button. Button with this. Nope. Put away the weapon, but that's all you'll do. You won't switch. Look at me. I'll lead you to that lightning. So close. Ah, they ran right through it. Son of a bitch. I don't know what to do. I can't craft anything anymore, so... Or switch to bows. I can only melee at the moment, so, Yeah. Get him in the water. And then beat their asses. You guys didn't see anything. Eat a dick. Greatest. Hold that to open the weapon wheel. I'd love to. Select using the R stick and hold. I don't have anything to switch to, you dick butt. I think I probably have to, like, restart the game. Doesn't let me switch to any arrow, other arrow type. I'll quick save myself and quit the game, and then I guess I'll end the episode here. So this is the start of a very long adventure. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time for more Horizon. Mm-hmm.